outside. But I'm heating up and staying warm. Yeah, the wood stove might have something to do with it, but I don't think it's working alone. Listening to a tune by a fella named Paul, who's singing most probably about nothing at all. And I'm running to you at 3 a.m. cause I'm happy where you're at, ignoring my chilly ears cause someone stole my furry hat. Yeah, the other day I was trying to write a song and I had nothing to say, relying on a couple of coins to do all the talking. Mr. Charles was helping do the walking. This unwritable tune is taking change and moving in unpredictable ways. Where to next? It seems like day to day. It's good to not keep looking ahead, yet it feels a little strange, like being a little spoon instead of a big one. I have to admit that I think cuddling can be fun. I just hope that I don't have a scary dream and start throwing punches or pinching and biting. I'd like to think that the possibility of these nighttime occurrences is few, far, and in between. But when it's this bit of cold, I'm gonna reach out to you and hold you, and I'm hoping that you're gonna wanna hold on to me. Yeah, today trying to write a song and I had everything to say, relying on a couple of coins to do all the talking. And Mr. Charles was helping do the walking. This unwritable tune is taking change and moving in unpredictable ways. Where to next? It seems like day to day. It's good to not keep looking ahead, yet it feels a little strange. Log on the fire, that'd be good. Just sit around and do whatever. The only thing that matters is what you.